Hello, day trippers, and welcome to another episode of PA in a Day. We're going to be going to a place we've been before. You're going to see it. If you want more of a narrative, it's the Quakertown Farmers Market off Route 309 in Quakertown, Pennsylvania. But wait, John, you and Liza have done a video on this. Yeah, we have. However, we're trying out our new camera today. My other one, the Coolpix Nikon, I loved working with it, but it finally died on us. And I got this Akaso Brave 7LE. 17 different letters and numbers, you know, but it's almost like a GoPro. We're gonna give this a shot today. What I wanna do though is, if you want more of a narrative on the Quakertown Farmers Market, watch our other video we did about 4 or 5 months ago. If you wanna see a walkthrough, and this is what we're gonna try this camera out for today, I wanna test it and see how it's going. But still, we're gonna bring you another episode. This is gonna be like you're walking through the Quakertown Farmers Market just on any given Saturday, which is what today is. It's first weekend of spring, it's rainy, it's a horrible day out, it really is. But Liza and I just wanted to go someplace familiar, find some good deals. And we do frequent the places we highlight on the channel, just so that's stated. But here we go. You know, without further ado, we're not gonna go into the details and the history and stuff like that again. But here we are, a walkthrough of the main building at the Quakertown Farmers Market. So we've got about a half an hour before we get there. For you, due to the magic of editing, you're already there walking around.
Frank to the office, please. Frank to the office.
All right. Okay, sounds good.
All right. The deli is going to be right there.
I just didn't want to video. Yep. Go on. Fredericks. Yep. It looks funny.
This is awkward too. There's always a line up here.
I know.
Hold on.
You know what, it doesn't even matter if we talk, because I'm probably going to have to put our music over top of it.
I'm trying to scare you.
I told you.
Let's go look at these motorcycles on the wall.
Those helmets are cool.
What are we looking at? 21?
Right. Get out the way. No.
What I thought maybe they have a mountain.